what's up, guys? I know you guys don't know me, and that's gonna continue to be my intro until you do know me. Today, I am going to be checking out a music video that Usher released with Ella May. It's called Don't Waste My Time. Don't Waste My Time. I know that's right, Usher and Ella May. Don't Waste My Time. So while we're in this little quarantine bubble, let's take a look. I haven't even heard the song yet. Y'all know what this is. My mind was changed. I'm glad you're Usher's still fine. Fine as wine. Yes. That could look good. Snoop Dogg in it? Is Martha Stewart in this too? This is definitely old school. It has the old school vibe to it. Okay, Salt Bae. Oh, this look lit. I wish I was there. Is this at his house? Oh, Ella May looks so good. Yes, that orange looks great on her. Hey, this is a vibe. Okay, the synchronized swimmers. Is that Sean Combs? Wait, his name is Christian Combs. What? The style in this video is dope. Hey.
Sir, can I help you? Oh, sorry, Claire. I'm here for the party.
Your name, sir?
Dude, I'm Usher's neighbor, okay? It's Usher, me, Rihanna.
I don't know. Second thing, you gotta be dressed for the party.
Usher lives near Rihanna? Where you live at?
Miami Vice Edition. Jamie Kennedy.
Evan Ross?
Who
is this guy? Is he really his neighbor?
Yeah,
who is that?
It's not an invitation.
Bro, I'm invited to the cookout. Ursh.
He sound like Lil Dicky.
Dude, what's up, dude? O3, people's choice, remember? Come on, dude.
O3, people's choice. No.
Too much. Come on. Come on.
Okay, well, you gotta show me
a couple of things.
About to revoke your honorary black card. Hey. Hey. This lit. Imagine having a music video shot at your house. Like, you gotta have a nice house. Dope. Hey, they getting it. Oh, I like how we took it back to the early 2000s. This is dope. Oh, I love that.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, that was so cute. Waste my time. Oh my gosh, Ella Mai's voice is so smooth. Oh, I love it. Look at Snoop Dogg. Hey. Oh, that was dope. I love it. That was great. I feel like I say that about a lot of videos, but I only watch the good ones. I pick and choose. No, I'm just kidding. But that was really good. Yeah, he definitely dropped that at a great time for everyone to watch it. And it was a dope song. They took us back to the early 2000s. I was feeling the vibe. I was moving. So he did a good job. Him and Ella Mai. I love Ella Mai. Anything she does is a bop. It's a vibe. Anything. But yeah. I hope you guys like this reaction. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.